A lot of the people investing in mutual funds are actually looking at generating regular incomes. Well, there is a class of mutual funds that actually caters to this very specific need. And guess what it's called? Yes, these are the income funds. These are medium to long duration funds that actually invest in debt securities.
For the fund manager to give you a regular income, the underlying instruments he buys should also have a behavior, ideally, of regular income. So these bonds, which actually the fund manager buys, pay a regular income. This is called the yield of the fund, which in the current situation ranges between 6.5% to as much as 9.5%.
But these would carry both credit and interest rate risk, right?
Yes, they actually carry both credit risk and interest rate risk. Credit risk is a phenomena when you lend your money to somebody and that corporate is not capable of repaying that money at maturity or even the interest. And the other one is the interest rate risk. Interest rate risk, as we know, is the change in the net asset value of the mutual fund with the change in the interest rate of the market. The universe of income funds have a very diverse risk profile when it comes to interest rate. So an investor needs to understand the interest rate risk by using a nomenclature which is called average maturity, which is nothing but the life of the bonds inside the fund. Lower that average maturity lowers the risk.
And just like the risk is spread over such a wide spectrum that you can choose from, even the costs range from 0.5 to about 2.5% across various funds. So do remember to choose your income fund very, very carefully.
Especially because debt funds don't make supernormal returns like equity could. So as a percentage of your total return, cost could be very, very high. So in this case, you have to be both penny-wise and pound-wise. In mutual funds as well, change is measured using a variable called the turnover ratio. The turnover ratio actually expresses the extent of which the fund manager is making a change in the portfolio which he or she has created.